Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Maggie. Today I'm giving you 10 tips to speak faster English. Have you ever wondered why you've been learning English for so long, but sometimes you still have a hard time understanding native speakers? I think part of the reason is that they speak so fast. So today we have 10 tips for you. After that, I guarantee that not only your English is going to sound faster, but more natural. Before we start, I just want to quickly thank today's video sponsor, Lingoda. Lingoda is an online language platform where you can learn English, French, German, Spanish, as well as business English. Lingoda Sprint is a 3-month language learning event where, if successfully completed, you can get 100% cashback and free access to the Cambridge Online Language Test. Taking a small group class every day with certified native speaking teacher will definitely improve your English tremendously. So this is a great opportunity. I'll have more information and details about this event at the end of the video. So if you're interested, you can either jump to the time right here to learn more about this or continue watching this entire video. Now let's get started. 第一点是能够节省你很多时间，你的英语就是 them 要说成 比如说 So are you gonna get those pants? I don't know. I really like them, but I don't know if I'll wear them. I really like them. I really like them, but I don't know if I'll wear them. 所以这里面呢 them 的这个音就没有了，或者是这个动作就没有了，直接变成 I like them, but I don't know if I'll wear them. I really like them. 下一个呢，就是这一个单词是以 t 为结尾的，但是下一个接的词是一个辅音开头的这样子的情况。比如说这一句常见的 it was like， 它的意思就是就像什么什么。像这里面呢，就是以 t 为结尾，下一个词是辅音开头。那这个时候，这个 it。这个 T 就基本上是只做嘴型，但是不发音，就变成了 It was like, it was like, it was like. 那这里面呢，你就省了一个动作，从而这整句话呢就快了很多。We've always been best friends growing up, but lately, I don't know. It was like we were drifting apart or something. It was like we were drifting apart.Drifting apart 就是我们好像渐渐的没那么亲近了，两个人慢慢有点疏远，就是 drifting apart。那前面就是 it was like， 还有比较常见的 at this time。那这里面的 at 的 t 就没有发音 at this time。At this time, I can't make a decision yet, but I'll get back to you as soon as I can. At this time.I can't make a decision yet, but I'll get back to you as soon as I can. 这里面这个 get back, 对吧？也是这样子的情况 get back to you. 下一个呢跟这个比较像就是S 结尾的词跟 SH 开头这样子连起来。比如说 what does she think? What does she think?注意，如果你是每个词都说出来的话呢，这里面就会变成 What does she think? 这样子呢，你就感觉不仅嘴很绕，然后呢也很浪费时间。如果是 S 结尾，后面 SH 开头呢，直接就可以说 Does she? 这个 S 也是很轻，也是做嘴型，但是音就不用发出来了。What does she think? 或者是 Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? I mean, where is she?She should be here already. The show already started. 那这一句呢 The show already started 就是我们今天的另一个也就是两个元音连在一起的这种连音 Show 后面是一个元音嘛 Already 它也是一个元音所以这两个中间呢就不能断不能说 The show already started 一定要 show already Show 所以中间出来了一个新的音 Oh 这样子的音 The show alreadyThe show already started. 下面一个呢会非常有用，也就是 and 很多时候会简说成 and 直接是变成这一个字母啦 and 注意舌头要顶一下上牙床哦。比如说我们常见的这个 M&M 它其实是 M and M, right? M and M. 因为它的 and 可以简说成 n, 那就变成了 M&M. M&M 有这么一个新出来的音 nam Eminem 比如说 Tom and Amy are going to the zoo Tom and Amy Tom and Amy Tom and Amy 所以有的时候你如果不知道这一点呢就有点难听懂、Native speaker 他在说什么、所以如果现在知道了呢下次就知道他其实说 Tom and Amy are going to the zoo Tom and Amyare going to the zoo 下一个就是 to 有的时候会被美国人简说成 t 这样子非常轻的这么一个很快就过去了这么一个音 That's a lot of information to process I need some time to、take it all in I need some time to take it all in 所以这一点呢也是美国人很爱用的所以有的时候你听到有的人说 t t 他就是在说 to 这个音另外一个呢就是 kind of会变成 kinda I kinda wanna go, but I don't really wanna go I kinda wanna go, but I don't really wanna go Kinda, kinda 下一个是 did you、这个连音呢其实也挺常见的也是你连不连都行你可以说 did you or did you 如果你连的话呢注意一定要轻一些 Did you go to the concert or did you stay homeDid you go to the concert or did you stay home? 下一个就是过去时这种情况啦 ED 加 ED 的时候怎么样能说快一点呢比如说 I deleted it 或者是 changed it 所以它这个 ED 呢更多是一种这样子的音 and 是一种你自己在胸腔做的这种动作和发的音别人可能听不太见所以它后面这个 ED 是这样子发的 Changed, I changed it Or cheated, Amy cheated in her test 今天的最后一个呢跟刚才这个也有点联系刚才我们说的不是 in her test 而是 inner test Her, his, 或者是 have 这种词呢在句子当中经常这个的音就没有了变成了 of is er 比如说 inner test Amy cheated in her test 所以这样子你看这句话是不是就很快如果你整个都正常的说呢就变成 Amy cheated in her test 那如果是按照我们刚才所有的都加上就变成了 Amy cheated in her test Do you have a pen? Do you have a pen?所以这里面呢就没有 Do you have a pen? 或是 Do you have a pen? Do you have a pen? 好这些呢就是今天咱们的所有能够把英语说快一点的小技巧希望大家呢都能收起来真的是非常有用那现在我们详细来介绍一下这次四月份的新 Lingoda 冲刺班 Lingoda 冲刺班呢不仅可以选择英语还可以选择德语法语西语或者是商务英语这次的冲刺班呢是从2020年的4月8号一直进行到2020年的7月6号和往常一样也是分为普通冲刺班和超级冲刺班超级冲刺班呢是给那些时间稍微充裕一些在这三个月内每天都能抽出大概一小时的时间来上一堂 Lingoda 小班课程的同学超级冲刺班如果成功完成呢你可以拿到所有的课程退款普通冲刺班呢就稍微轻松一些啦在这三个月内你每个月要上15堂课但是这个成功完成之后呢你会拿到一半的课程费用退款Lingoda 呢也非常贴心为我们准备了中文的网站仔细阅读它的使用协议和条款确定自己能满足每一条之后呢然后参加这样的话呢能成功的拿到课程退款如果想报名这一次冲刺班呢在2020年的3月24日之前报名比较好保留你的座位呢是49欧元的报名费如果你用我的折扣码呢能够有10欧元的报名费减免最后一个要注意的就是 Lingoda 它其实是一个订阅制的服务所以你在参加活动的最后一个月之后不想再继续呢不要忘记取消当然了这些信息在条款上面都有写所以还是推荐大家仔细阅读如果有时间和精力的话呢真的是非常好的一个能够免费学英语的机会我的报名链接和折扣码呢都会在底下的描述栏里大家感兴趣一定去看一看那感谢大家收看今天的视频我们下期再见拜拜